For variable axis surface contouring operations that use the surface area drive method, the new absolute initialize from drive interpolation method allows you to create and modify tool axis vectors relative to the drive surface to achieve the smoothest possible tool path and the best finish quality on complex surfaces. The initialize positions from drive section of the dialog is new. These options allow you to create an initial set of vectors which can then be edited. You can determine the number of vectors by specifying the distance between them and control the angle relative to the drive. You can also specify the lead and tilt angles. The Initialize button applies the values you specified. Larger values give less control over complex geometry, resulting in a potentially rough tool path. Smaller values give more control over complex geometry and a smoother tool path, but require more processing time. Once you've defined the initial set of vectors, you can add, remove, and modify vectors individually to achieve the desired tool axis control.